What is up, guys? Jimmy or Chaos Silencer, welcome back. I've got some AK-47 Moab gameplay from you from my boy Tamok. Link in the description to his channel. Check him out. Dude is a beast. And today we're going to talk about Black Ops 2. That was my phone that just went off. That was totally unprofessional. I apologize. And with Black Ops 2 coming around the corner, looming in the distance, all these companies are trying to take advantage of the branding and figure out ways they can get their niche in there of having exclusive Black Ops 2 stuff. And today we're going to talk about the Turtle Beach Tango headset. And there's a lot of people talking about this, and I wanted to get the input from you guys. Obviously, gaming headsets, earphones, things of that sort are a big deal now. You don't just go, most people don't use an Xbox little headset thingy like they used to. Most everybody, if you're serious at all, or if you even have a YouTube channel or you game a lot, you have some type of headset. And Turtle Beach has brought out they actually have a couple different ones for Black Ops 2, but the one they're pushing that is exclusive for Black Ops 2 is this Tango headset. And I wanted to go over a few of the features because they claim that they have the inside track on things that you can't get with other headsets exclusively for Black Ops 2. Black Ops 2 optimized exclusive presets. What that means is it's going to come preloaded with exclusive custom audio presets designed by Treyarch to optimize the game experience. Or configure personalized presets for your own, however you want to optimize it. What that means is they're saying that they're going to put presets loaded into this that kind of optimize with the Treyarch type sound and everything that goes with the headset, which you technically supposedly wouldn't be able to get from anywhere else. Black Ops 2 voice prompts. They're going to have voice prompts recorded by the actual voice actors in the Black Ops 2 game to announce when your headset's powering on, pairing, battery is low, so on and so forth. This is a wireless headset. It's like the X41s, kind of like the Turtle Beach. Memory foam air cushions, that's normal. The Dolby Digital 5.1 surround is normal. Going on down the line, it has dual pairing Bluetooth where you can chat wirelessly, answer your mobile phone calls, or listen to music while you're gaming. That's pretty cool. And the rest of the features that go on are stuff you can get on other ones. This one's pretty cool, though. Voice morphing, disguise your voice by changing the sound from deep lows to screeching highs. So right there, that's going to cater to a lot of the trolls that do trolling for YouTube. They're going to be able to disguise their voice just by using their headset. I know Mr. Technical Difficult would probably want to know about that if he watches this video. Other stuff, the ear guard with blast limiter, limits the intensity of deafening sounds, explosions, wireless chat, rechargeable battery, variable microphone monitor, all kinds of good stuff. But the big kicker is the fact that they're going to be uploading it with exclusive presets for audio presets to where that headset, when you get it, is supposedly going to be the absolute best for picking up game sound. For I'm assuming noise whoring, sound whoring, picking up everything from the reload of a clip to the frag to a Simtex to everything going on around you. And it's designed by Treyarch to optimize the game experience. So what I want to know is the price tag on these bad boys is $300. Do you think this is worth it if it actually gives you a slight advantage in the game? Do you think it's that important? Some people are tryhards like that, and they want every little advantage they can get. Some don't care. They just want a good game experience and want to have a good good sound quality experience too. Let me know what you guys think in the chat. Be sure to rate and comment. In my personal opinion, I'm going to look more into it, but I think it's pretty cool. There's a ton of features on this. I'm going to put a link in the description to the features and let you guys check it out. But it's got so many features that it may be something I look into. I know $300 is a lot of money, but the comparable headsets out there, the big ones, they're close to that price range too. So let me know in the comment section. Peace.